Thank you. Thank y'all so much. Wow. First and always. Giving honor to the Almighty God in my life and my Lord and Savior Jesus, I can't live without. I want to thank Don Cornelius and the Soul Train, everybody for honoring me with this award. I consider myself to have been blessed. God has been very good to me. But I can't do it by myself. I never could do it by myself. Nobody does. So I have to pull my cards out and remember who I want to thank. First, I have to give a lot of thanks to Clive Davis and Arista Records first. Let me do that. Thank you for the years. To all the songwriters, producers that I've ever worked with in my life, I can't name you all, I don't have that much time. But I love you and I thank you for your genius and your contribution. All right. All right. Michael Mass, Sonata, Michael Walden, David Foster, Babyface, L.A. Reid, Mervyn Warren, Rodney Jerkins, not right. Missy Elliott, Lauryn Hill, Wyclef, Soul Shock, and Carlin, Jelly Bean Benitez, Love Will Save the Day. I remember that song. To Radio Retail, all of our African-American magazines. All right, I'm coming, all right. Ebony, Jet, Clarence Waldron, Essence, BET, everyone, my fans, I love you. Bobby Christina, it's today's, wait a minute, I gotta do this, I don't care. It's her birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear baby. Happy birthday to you. To my husband, the original king of R&B.